Now we look into the Helico's genome analyzer machines and their algorithm. How do they do sequencing? It's kind of similar to Illumina machines. We have terminator sequences. Those nucleotides that terminate the sequencing, they are there. In fact, they have special nucleotides, which they call them as virtual terminators. So once one nucleotide is incorporated, it blocks the incorporation of the other nucleotide. So one nucleotide at a time. And the another difference between this machine and the other NGS platforms was that there is no amplification. So it's just single molecule which has been directly sequenced. This virtual terminator technology was developed by Dr. Suhaib Siddiqui. This is how they sequence. So here, for instance, just like Illumina, we have those three reads which have been sequenced, and so far we are putting only the single dilabeled nucleotides. For example, C is here, and we see that C is incorporated into one of the reads right here. Then this fluorophore is removed, and then we add other nucleotides. So for example, we added different nucleotides, but in the end we see that G's they got incorporated into these two first two reads. So one nucleotide has been incorporated at a time. We go in a similar fashion like what we have seen in the Illumina. So one nucleotide incorporated, fluorescent signal is generated, and then fluorophore is removed, and then the next nucleotide comes in. We can look into this thing, into this animation. So here goes T, G, all green colors, C, all yellow, and A. So one nucleotide at a time, and we see the signal is coming from incorporation of these nucleotides, right? And that has been then recorded. So here we can focus on two reads which have been synthesized. So if we look into the top one, whenever a nucleotide is incorporated, we see a visible dot over there. So for example, we see that C has been incorporated here. Then next is in the same read, T is incorporated, then A and G. So in the end, on this top read, we see that there was C, T, A, G, T, C that has been incorporated. Whereas in the bottom, we see that in the C reaction, there is an incorporation, but in the T, it is not incorporated. So there is a gap. So obviously, then we move on to the next, and we see that there is a dot at this position. So in this read, we have the segment as CAG followed by CTA. And here in the bottom part, we also see the patterns of the dots, and we are focusing on, for example, this last cycle where on position number one, we see that C has been incorporated right here. And then in position number two, again, the C has been incorporated and nothing has been incorporated on position number three. So this is how we can look into that. Two C's have been incorporated. So Helicos was an effort towards single molecular sequencing, something like similar to Illumina, except that virtual terminators are used and there was no amplification.